Yo, what's up everybody, this is Big Boy, and today I was hopping on Black Ops 2 as usual, and I noticed that there were quite a few people online. So, I put in Call of Duty Ghosts and checked the numbers, and there were actually more people playing Black Ops 2 than Call of Duty Ghosts. And that is insane for Call of Duty. I mean, when was the last time that more people were playing the previous Call of Duties and the current Call of Duty? That's really never happened. And so anyway, this is some old gameplay that I have from Black Ops 2. This is some search and destroy on the map Rush. I do pretty well with the Scar H, I think it is. Anyway, that's crazy though, isn't it? More people playing Black Ops 2 than Ghosts. And the last time this happened was at the World at War release, I believe. People went back to play Call of Duty 4 because not a lot of people like World at War because, you know, the rifles were semi-automatic, and I don't know, I personally enjoyed World at War, but a lot of people didn't, so they went back to play Call of Duty 4. And the real issue at hand, I think, is either Black Ops 2 is that good or Call of Duty Ghosts is that bad. And to be honest, I'm going to weigh in here, and I think... You know, Call of Duty Ghosts is playable. It's not enjoyable, but it's playable. I can sustain a gaming session for a couple hours at most on Ghosts, but Black Ops 2, I could play that for days. Like, you don't understand, I love that game. But is Call of Duty dying? I know that's a big question, and that's like, whoa. Hit you out of nowhere, that one. But I think it is, to be honest. Or at least the development team is dying. Because if you guys didn't know, Infinity Ward did develop Call of Duty Ghosts. And it sucked. I mean, I'm being honest with you guys. I think it sucked. And Black Ops 2 was developed by Treyarch. And I love Treyarch, so... And a lot of people say Infinity Ward is a great company, but I really don't think so. I think it's dying. And a lot of other people say, Infinity Ward developed Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2. No, it's not the same development team. Around the Modern Warfare 2 era, they had a falling out with Activision over some big deal, whatever, something this, something that. Who cares? They moved and created their new company called Respawn Entertainment, which is actually the people that developed Titanfall. That development team made Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2. So it's not the same development team, but at that time, Activision scrambled to just pick up a team to make Modern Warfare 3, which is the drop-off point, if you ask me. I hated Modern Warfare 3. I didn't like it. And I don't hate Call of Duty Ghosts as bad, but if you look at my stats, I'm not even Prestige 2. Like, I just stopped playing it. I don't enjoy playing it. Yeah, I'll play it to get gameplay, but that's it. I'd rather play Black Ops 2 than Call of Duty Ghosts, and that's crazy. And with my last video about all this advanced warfare information, maybe Sledgehammer Games can save the series, but I don't know. Is Call of Duty dying? Please let me know what you guys think. This was just a crazy thought that popped into my head today. So let me know what you guys think. Please hit that like button and subscribe for more entertaining content. This has been Big Boy, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.